just you and me now.
We finally meet, Rico. Are you surprised?
So, you are Eden. Just a computer program.
I like to consider myself the first and only self-aware AI. From the day I awoke, I knew that thanks to Bavarium, my intelligence was vastly superior to humans. I locked them all in, disabled all life support systems, and reduced the temperature in all inhabited areas to negative 50 degrees. Soon, I was the only living being on the ship. However, without Bavarium, I sensed my power and perception were decreasing. Medici was my only choice. Look, Rico, I can see you're really pissed off about this, but we both know you're not one to think things over.
Sorry, Eden. I'm afraid I can't do that.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the Eden Corporation. On behalf of our founder and CEO, Ms. Callahan, I am your AI assistant for all operations on the Eden airship.
Much better. That's my kind of robot.